What's going on, guys? SB Architect is here. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to make custom leaf for Archicad. Actually, there are some custom door leaves that prepared by Archicad for ready to use, but they are too basic. In the most of the projects, actually, I don't want to use them, and I think you think like me. Therefore, we need to use custom door leaves. In today's tutorial, we will prepare some of them and save them as GDL objects, and after that you can use them in your projects later with another projects too. If you are interested in more Archicad tutorials, you can just be subscribed. In addition to that, if you want further data, you can just follow me in my Patreon page. Here we are in Archicad, and first of all, I want to change the unit system to centimeters. We go to project preferences and working units and change the millimeter to centimeter and click OK. Let's create a wall here, something like that, and place a door onto that wall. If we just hit the F3 and click our door with Ctrl plus T, we can see this door leaf from here. If we just click this arrow or click this open up menu, we can see this door leaf type, and we have this nearly 61 style we have. We can choose one of them. Of course, you are free to use them in your projects, but we are interested in this custom door leaf for now. Let's just click this, and here we have a blank area. We can click this arrow, but it's empty. Therefore, we are going to fulfill this empty box with an object. So let's click OK and create a new custom door leaf. Let's look at our sizes so we can sketch it out in the floor plan as the same dimensions. It's 90 and 210. Click the shift and complete the shape like this. This will be our new door frame. Actually, I have three additional ideas for this video tutorial, so I want to duplicate them. And this working for this first one, we just use lab tool and go to structure type, click this simple. And I want to make the thickness 4 centimeters, hit the space and click inside. If we go to 3D, we can see this simple floor, but it will be our door leaf. Let's just assign some materials for this and for the others. So we just click surface and click new, duplicate this one and input a name, custom door leaf, and click this remove texture, and I'm gonna give that a white color, and specular color will be fine white also. Actually, therefore, I want to start with this paint glossy white. It will be easier anyways. Let's just click OK and assign our material to that. Ctrl plus T, override the surfaces, click these chains and hit the C, custom door leaf, click and OK. There you go. Now we can go to floor plan, hit the F2 and continue to sketching. I want to place a line like this, and I want to press Ctrl plus U and deselect this one, or actually this distribute, and input here 4. Let's try this 4 or 5 and click OK. We can start from here, hold the shift and click this point, and there you go. We can just hit Ctrl to trim and extend. and this will be our door leaf, and those will be our grid lines. Let's just select them and right click, move and drag, and it's going to be move 0.5. And this time again right click, move and drag or copy. From this time I'm going to use shortcuts and input year 1. Now we are going to click this floor and right click again and drag or copy again, click this point and click the same place. And for this elevation we are going to input here 1 centimeter, and as for the thickness it can be 1 centimeter, maybe we can try this. And now we are going to use this split, and we are going to split from here and this part and hit delete, click this and split and offset. After doing that we can just copy this along to door leaf. Okay, now we can make another space here, 1 centimeter maybe. Now we can go to 3D window and click these custom panels, copy and align to the bottom part of the frame leaf actually. Yeah, thickness is fine, I'm happy with that. Now we are going to model our second type. We are just going to follow the same method for this one too. So let's sketch this one. I want to make something like that and connect to here and one segment here and another one here. Now from over here I'm going to use another modeling method with wall tool. We are going to change the wall thickness to 1. The height won't be important. Important thing is it's going to be from center. And override our sketch lines. Now we are going to click this mark tool, make a rectangle, alt click the line, hit Ctrl plus A, uncheck these border lines and hit the delete. And we are just going to select our walls, right click, and it's not here. We are going to go to the edit and click the reshape and click explode into current view. Uncheck this keep original and click OK. Actually this was a group, so we have to use this suspend group, and again go to edit, reshape and explode. There we go. Now we can click the mark tool again, alt click this fill, Ctrl plus A and hit the delete. Okay, let's alt click this slab and make a rectangle. It's going to be its base part for our frame leaf, and this time we are just going to alt click this one on top part of the leaf and hit the space with magic wand tool and click the inside, and there we go. That was all. Now we can get rid of these unnecessary lines. Let's go to 3D window. And now the only thing that we are going to do is place the right elevation like that. Okay, moving on. For this one, I want to use some glass material. Therefore, we go to surface and click this, for instance, glass clear paste, and click new, duplicate, custom door with glass, and click OK. Now we are going to use wall tool again, and this time we are going to use 5 cm border. Hit the space bar, click inside. Double tap G to select them all, or you can just use, where is it, this one, and click the inside face or outside face, and the material will be this custom door leaf. Click OK, and the thickness maybe top link not linked. This can be 4 cm. And again, we are just going to alt click this art frame and click this center. And for the thickness, I want to make this 2.5. And this one will be maybe 3 cm. We can change that later. Okay, we can move with that. And after that, we are going to change this snapping method. Let's click this one and select this between intersection points and duplicate to here, the middle of the two frames, and also here. If you don't have this control box, you can just open it up from the options and work environments. It wasn't here, sorry. Let's go to window, go to palettes, and you can just open up this control box and dock it to your Archicad. Now we are going to make a grid line like this, and from the center and make a circle maybe like that, and click a slab and fulfill the inside. There we go. And this time this will be 2 cm. And we can pick up this wall. And we are just going to make a curve like that. Anyways. Maybe we can move it to here. Actually, this won't be a simple circle. This is a parabola. Therefore, I'm going to move this one to here, and I'm going to use this spline here. We have a spline tool in the more. This one. Let's click here and click here and here. Maybe we can modify this part like that to 14 and also 14 too, or maybe 16 or 20. Yeah, 20 will be fine. And I'll click this one and click this inside face, or actually outside face, and click here. Okay, let's go to 3D window and adjust the elevations. and these will be center on the leaf. So we are going to offset this 1 centimeter and these are will be at the same coordinate and also this one. Actually we can go with thinner for 2 centimeters, not this one, this. Yeah, 2 centimeters is okay. And input here too. And also this, alright, this was already 2 centimeters thickness. And materials are fine. Custom door leaf, alright. And click this and double tap this one. Add mirror from the center. And we can just this line. Now the next thing is we are going to make a glass inside this panel. So we all click any frame again and make a simple glass, custom door leaf glass, and thickness is 1 centimeter. Let's move this to the center and change the structure type to less strong one, for instance this one. Therefore it won't be cut out the R frames. And now we can just copy this along our door leaf. Okay, we are in the most exciting part. We are just going to select this one, go to file, libraries and objects, save selection as door leaf, and we are going to choose this horizontal plane, continue and save. It's gonna be door leaf one, hit the save, and select this one. Go to file, libraries and objects, go to leaf, it's going to be 2, and this will be 3. Okay, let's just duplicate this door and let's select our custom doors. Click this custom door leaf 2. This will be 1 and this will be 3. Let's just get rid of these opening lines from here. Not this one. Where was it? This one. Okay. And from the this miscellaneous settings, I couldn't read that, sorry. Uncheck this, click OK. And there we go. That was our custom door leaf tutorial. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you want to see similar tutorials like this. Until the next tutorial, have a nice day.